good morning, Montenegro. Dobrodošli, Montenegro. I dobrodošli u India.
Recently, on 17th April 2021, an online program was organized under the Indo-Montenegro Film and Culture Forum.
Welcome to Indo-Montenegro Film and Culture Forum.
The program was designed by Dr. Sandeep Marwa, Chairperson, Indo-Montenegro Film and Culture Forum, and the Honorable Consul General of Montenegro in India, Her Excellency Dr. Janice Darbari. To encourage cultural exchange between both the countries, paintings of school children were honored which depicted the friendship between the two countries and also their tourism. Diplomats of several countries were the jury of this competition. To encourage the children, Mrs. Savita Kovind, First Lady of India, Honorable Minister of Civil Aviation, Shri Hardeep Singh Puri and Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal sent congratulatory messages to the winners as well as the participants.
Dragi učenici,
on this special occasion, Her Excellency Lidija Juvanvic, wife of the Honorable President of Montenegro, encouraged the organizers with a video message.
Iz ove prijateljske države na kreativan način iskazuju povezanost Crne Gore I Indije.
Anish Gupta emerges as the winner in this grand finale of the poster painting event.
I'd like to congratulate all
teachers and principal of all the participant schools, encourage the students for their creativity.
My congratulations to all winners and participants as well.
Today with the grand finale in Delhi.
The competition was judged by famous film producer Umesh Mehra and Mr. Prem Sagar, Chairman Sagar World Private Limited.
I congratulate all the participants, even if they are not the winners of this competition, for being the chosen one who have had the grace and mercy of the goddess of art, knowledge and culture.
In my view, every child who has participated is a winner.
Admiring the artistic talent of children, renowned film producer Mr. Umesh Mehra, Mr. Dinesh Patnaik, Director General of ICCR, Mr. Prem Sagar, Chairman Sagar World Private Limited, His Excellency Mirsad Bibovic, Director of Diplomatic Academy, Ministry of Foreign Affairs and many other guests also encouraged the children with their words of wisdom.
It's a beautiful and a wonderful project that Dr. Darbari has taken up. I congratulate her and the team.
Over two decades nearly for building and fostering relationships between the two countries.
I will now like Mr. Sandeep Marwa to present.
Dr. Sandeep Marwa. Dr. Sandeep Marwa concluded the program with a vote of thanks.
This beautiful painting competition is nothing but the extension of this whole affair of developing best of the feeling and best of the thinking within the people of India and Montenegro. I once again thank you, all of you, for sparing your time and making this event as one of the finest event of the year. Thank you very much. Goodbye.